happy. When monstrosities appeared, bursting from the wounds of the Great Rift, corruption and decay spread like plague, claiming thousands. Federation historians realized it could only be the work of the Archdivas, power-hungry blood mages from an ancient time. Their black arts somehow pierced the storm barriers of their continent, but they remained beyond reach. The alliances continued to squabble over petty noctinium. Their feckless greed kept them blind to the true threat. But keener minds called on shipmakers to design new sky cruisers to pierce the storm barrier, ready to pay the price, find the source, and stop the Archdemon.
Battle start! First blood. Thank you.